Amazing fact about Ibnu Khaldun, a 14th century Muslim historian, wrote the Muqaddimah, a work that combines history, sociology, and economics, and is considered the founder of social history.